try with the controller set up. I have not played this on PC before. I didn't even realize it didn't have controller settings before I started this recording. Welcome to AVP. We're here to play the Alien campaign only. We might play more later. It depends on how well the Alien campaign goes.
Sir, we're ready to begin.
How old do you think it is? 10,000? 100,000?
Mr. Wayland?
Yes. Begin the breaching procedure.
That's the last of them. Commencing specimen retrieval. What happened to specimen 6?
Send in the combat androids. Mark it up for the program.
Number 6. I remember this one. Mr. Wayland thinks there might be something special about it. Let's Let's see if he's right. Basic responses first. Simply orient your head in the direction indicated. See? Watch her track my hand. Obedient. Very good. On to the next test.
I want to eat you. I want to eat you. Freedom!
A xenobiological marvel. Excellent. Watch. These things can move on any surface.
Nope, we're gonna have to use the actual keyboard and mouse. It's just not gonna work with the controller. That is unfortunate.
Just as I predicted. Gracefully done, Six. Jump, too, can't you? Now, send in the first test subject.
Where are you taking him? Why won't anybody tell me what's happening?
Because ADHC and your employment agreement has come into effect.
The lights? What seems to be the problem? What happened to the lights?
Caution, Six. A strong indicator of intelligence.
Up again.
But how do you know of the threat?
Okay, now what?
did take a little bit of
impressive, Six. Most impressive. Escape is not an option for you, however. Please, don't try it again.
What happened?
Wayne's finally going to do it.
Excuse me.
The restraints. The Xenomorph.
Hello, Fred.
Whoa! Fucking bastard!
Kill the human.
Prospect progress.
Come here. Fuck you in the face.
Has entered the Matriarch's holding facility.
Get me some security.
This is way out of my pay grade.
I can't restart checkpoint? Why is it making me restart?
Number 6. I remember this one.
Why am I
Mr. Whalen thinks there
mission?
Might be something special about it. Let's see if he's right. Basic responses first. Simply orient your head in the direction.
This is stupid.
See? Watch her track my hand. Obedient. Very good. On to the next test.
Your food. Come here, food.
A xenobiological marvel. Excellent. Watch. These things can move on any surface. Just as I predicted. Gracefully done, Six. You can jump, too, can't you? Now, send in the first test subject.
I want anyone to tell me what's happening.
Your food. Come here, food. I absolutely cannot stand games that force me to use keyboard and mouse.
I'm not going in there.
You are participating in vital research, my friend.
What? Groves? What is this?
Feeding time.
Wasn't one of us.
It almost seems to toy with its prey. Yes.
Pop goes the head.
An easy kill. Unmatched hostility. Unclouded by rules. Mr. Wayland may have been correct about you. Easy. It knows the darkness is its ally. I can barely see. If I didn't know you were there, bring me another test subject.
As long as I get paid, right?
Oh, you getting it? You ain't getting paid, bud.
It's pretty dark in here. Can I get a flashlight? You just want me to fix the lights?
Challenge for you, Six.
What seems to be the problem? What happened to the lights?
Caution, Six. A strong indicator of intelligence. Again. But I don't know of the threat.
Okay, you got me here. Now what?
Enjoy this game so very much.
Impressive. Five Six. This next time. Most impressive.
Ooh. Okay.
Escape is not an option for you, however.
It will be.
Please, very don't very try it again.
What's happened?
Wayland's finally going to do it. Excuse me.
The restraints. The Xenomorph.
He should already be running, buddy. He was smart.
Mayday! Transport! immediate military intervention.
Holding facility.
Get me security.
You're not that smart.
This is way out of my pay grade.
That's our first mission, and I think I'm going to do this game mission to mission, which means that is the end of this episode. So Some episodes may be longer, some episodes may be shorter, but it's going to go episode to episode, and that'll say how it's going to go. If you enjoyed this episode, please let me know in the comments below. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. If you'd like to show your support for the channel financially, you may do so via Cash App. Our Cash App is Hive Mind Zallgo. Capital H, capital Z, no spaces or underscores. And until next time, this is Zallgo signing off. I'll see you later.